It is a stinking foul that you shall not accept the Lord of Devas go there willingly. Those who are brought here are their prisoners.
This is
actually
revealing
your
shackles to me after a death of life. For there is no redemption.